What up, y'all? It's your boy, Diva Finance, also. And today, we're going to be playing What a Haiku, still on Mission 8A. This is the 2020-24 version, which is like 1.7.4 something. So, yeah, we still need to solve the riddle. So, I'm going to try to solve it based on going back to the beginning. This stream is going to be a little bit offline. I'm not going to show a video, we'll be talking. And if we're still stuck, we're not going to look up the answers or anything. We're going to see if we can solve the riddle by seeing how to solve a riddle online, or we're going to be doing the dojos. Because it's about the journey. The destination goes, it's nothing really. So, yeah, let's go. Alright guys, so let's see. So, we're gonna go back. Alright, so let's see. Start from the beginning. And then, it's how the grid starts. So we're not at the grid at the moment, but when you press continue, we're at the grid. Starts with this. All right, the fire. At least to the ending of everything. Thank you. It's how gun gear always starts. How does it start? Let's go back again. He starts by saying, look, I'm not Agatha Dunphy, I'm gonna get a head honcho. At the end of searching. Let's see. It's a good refresher for Mantex. So, how the grid starts, at least in the ending of everything, what led to the ending of everything? Rascal, ending good luck on the grid. What did it show at the end of searching? Show like mission complete, that's it. Should we do dojos and then on the way, maybe we get a hint on the way, right? Let's start dojos then. So flags, guys, is what they We'll be doing the kind of real world for training, like finding, you know, at TryMe.com, which is like, you know, cybersecurity training, and Hackbox, where it's all about mainly like pen testing, ethical hacking type training that you can do on your own. Where they're trying to hide some stuff similar to the real world, where something's hidden and you kind of trying to find it. And they do that by putting a flag, like a text or a word, you know, or, sorry, like a word, or mixed numbers and letters, or just numbers. It's like that. Let's start from this end. We have Hydra. We have Hydra, and we have. No, we don't have Hydra, John the Ripper. So we're gonna do. We don't have a word list though. What the fuck? System operating version on Joe PC. A distribution. So why didn't it check? What the hell? Operating system. Oh, okay. So we'll go here, we'll go back. Software, so we're gonna operating system. Set OS. Check. Oh, wait, system version. That's what I did, right? What the hell is it not checking? can do is, and I'm talking about later, right? We can replay all the story mode shit. The story mode, after you're expert at story mode, then you can do the dojos. And then hopefully, if you're expert at story mode, if you read all the stuff, files, and things like that, then you'll hopefully get the hint. Finish the story run, and then you can do the dojo 100%. So if we're still stuck on story mode, we're doing the dojo, that's not really good. Alright. So, this is we're gonna just be doing all this shit. Alright. They just listed out the whole thing. Service is right here, man. What the hell is going on? I have it right here. Guys, I really don't know what the hell is going on. Why is it not checking these boxes? The difficulty, what is it? But I didn't use any hints or anything, so we're good. We got the services, we got the version. No, yeah, but we can find it really easy. And then software version. SSH right here. What in the earth is happening? Find a credential file on a Grace PC. Right. We did that. We can't go on a Grace PC that we don't. Let's try VPN. By the way, guys, you should memorize port numbers. 22 TCP, 53 TCP. Well, 22 SSH, 53 DNS. We gotta go back for the beginning. We gotta go. Oh wait, it uses a default word list. Alright, so like, let's do. There we go. We got something. There's a default word list, so now we can hopefully log into a PC. Not working. Maybe because we need to enter the password. Full username. John the Ripper and Matt Payne as a guys, I think I'm ended here. Catch y'all later.